and why fear the darkness? I'm walking with Jesus, the light of the world. Yes, Christ is my God.
Come what may, my unbelief.
soul was in despair. Jesus came unto me there. The greatest joy can e'er be known. He came to me. Now I'm saved from sin and shame. Glory, glory to His name. And it was all because of
thank you.
Solomon braided the tables. Jehovah came near in his power. The multitudes gathered, perceive it, for God answered prayer. heavens below. The prayers that prevail never, never can fail. So
joy I can't explain. happy am I.
Covered by the blood.
For I've traded with nothing but leaves there. The
life while we walk on this earth, we'll die a righteous death. We'll be able to enjoy the benefits that God has stored up for us in that heavenly home. I'm sure that each one of us here tonight are looking forward to that day. I surely am. Appreciate the blood tonight, the way Christ can save us from our sins, sanctify us, and not only that, but he can keep us down through the days. I appreciate him this evening.
Will save. night I met with storm and trial, and my heart was filled with fear. When there was no one around to speak a word of help and cheer. When I met defeat and failure, and my courage ebbed away. When it seemed my life was useless and I found it hard to pray, then the Lord Himself stood by me, and I had no cause to fear. Yes, the Lord Himself stood by me.
All was changed,
fully changed.
All was changed,
really changed.
My earthly friends forsook me and they all misunderstood. When my works they took for evil, though I meant them all for good. When I walked the veil of sorrow and my heart was aching sore. When I faced a dark tomorrow with no ray of hope before. Then the Lord Himself stood by me, and I had no cause to fear.
Yes, the
Lord Himself stood by me.
All was changed,
fully changed.
All was changed,
really changed.
All was changed when He drew near.
Then the Lord
Himself stood by me, and I had no cause to fear.
Yes,
the Lord Himself stood by me.
First verse again. It seems like the last few days I've really been under a cloud. I know what it means to find it useless to pray. I know what it means, like Brother Billman said the other night, when you can't pray and you can't seem to see daylight. But you know, it makes a difference when the Lord comes and stands by you. I feel like He stood by me today. This has been my testimony, and truly I feel in my heart something that the world didn't give, and for sure can't take it away. I love the Lord this evening.
When I met with storm and trial, and my heart was filled with fear. When there was no one around to speak a word of help and cheer. When I met defeat and failure and my courage ebbed away. When it seemed my life was useless and I found it hard to pray. Then the Lord Himself stood by me, and I had to fear. Yes, the Lord Himself
always changed.
Holy change.